What's going on, guys? Spazdog here with another Daily Zelda video. In the last video, we went to Kakariko Village in the, and we found the Impa, and we heard the story from her, and told us about all the divine beasts. She also told us about a village. I think it was called Hut. What's it called again? I'm not sure. Hateno Village. So we have to go here. We have to go right here. This is our next quest. We have to go to Hateno Village, which is right here. And we also found a shrine over here. It was pretty cool. It was like a it's like a combat training shrine. But yeah, let's head over to the village. Now again, I'm not gonna cut this part out. If you want to, you can, oh, right, yeah, you can cut it off at first, as I promised. In the last video, I will check out what this is, like I promised last video. Please listen to my story, sure. I'm the great fairy Kolchira. This place was once a beautiful spring, but as time passed, fewer and fewer travelers arrived to offer me rupees. As a result, my power has abandoned me. I'm nearly powerless now, so I beg your help. I need rupees to become whole again. All I need is 100 rupees. Once my power has been restored, I can help you do great things. If you have rupees, hand them over. I have none. Okay, rupees. So I could probably find that guy and sell some, but yeah, I don't have any rupees right now. But yeah, so I'm not gonna cut this part out. Go into the village, but if you really want to, well, if you want me, so just leave a comment if you want me to start cutting out or just walk. Because I can, it's just that I want to show everyone, like, everything that you can, like, explore. Essentially. What if we put this in here? Did this do anything? The video might be a little late, but I don't think it will be. Getting a capture card. I'm getting a capture card, supposed to come on tomorrow. Well, it's supposed to come, like, when you're watching it. It comes on Thursday, but I'm recording it on Wednesday. But it comes on Thursday. And, I record the videos one day before, so, by the time you're watching this video, it could be here. It should be here. But, yeah, I actually record them on the day before. So, the whole day got good. And, by the time you're watching this video, it should probably, if it's Thursday, I I might already have it. We're kind of far. Guardian sword that I got. Looks pretty cool. And again, you can cut any of this if you want. That's rather awesome. But yeah, again, you can cut. I'm not gonna cut this part. You can skip through this if you want. What are these things? These are rocks. Okay. Wait, what happens if I... How do you flinch? I'm sorry. Flinch. Highland rice. Oh, and nope. I'm gonna mark it, like right next to it. Let's see if I can see it. According to info, Sheikah Slate, the Zelda left to guide you is incomplete. The director at Hateno Ancient Tech Lab in Hateno Village may know a way to restore this Sheikah Slate's missing parts. Maybe that's the tech lab? Or maybe that's one of the ones in the village. I think that could be the tech lab. Up there. And when I get the capture card, it should be better quality than just. And there should be no. So the lines on the screen is the refresh rates of the camera and the TV are different refresh rates. So that's why I'm printing those lines. But if I once I get the capture card, I won't have those lines anymore. Gonna go directly into the game. It's not gonna be recorded like off the screen. So that should be better. Thank you. Are you some kind of wanderer? Interesting. Let's go look out. You look handy with the bow. Mind helping a poor farmer out? Woohoo. I had a lucky feeling that you were to answer my prayers. So what I need is for you to hunt down some deer out at Rhett Sand Forest. They're overpopulated these days, and it's a strong forest. That's why I was hoping you could hunt all the deer you can in 1 minute.
Okay. Ooh.
Thank you. Can you go right away? Yes. But a trooper, can't even. Okay, I guess it's like a time trial. I only have like 8 arrows, though.
Ooh.
About that deer hunting. I'm time at the present, right? He'll be starting, and I'll call you once your man is up. I'm not going to go. You trust me? Wasted all my arrows for nothing. I only had 6 arrows, so now I'm not good with the bow. You didn't even get one? Sorry, but now results are not one. No way. Made me waste all my arrows. Hateno Ancient Tech Lab, no source. It is. Cool. I'm not selling anything, so I think I'm fine. Mine the lanterns. Okay. There's so many signs. Enter at your own risk. Alright, I'm gonna take out this pin. Hello. That's Hateno Ancient Tech Lab. Do you have some business with the director? That's right. The director is in the back. Terribly busy person, that one. Please try to keep it brief.
Yeah.
Oh. Imagine you've never seen so many books in one place. Pretty incredible, isn't it? Gathered all of Pyro's known literature on ancient civilizations here. That's for the actual number of books, though. Is that thing in your waist? Is that a Sheikah? There's no mistaking it. That's a real Sheikah slate, isn't it? I've never actually seen one in person. You could just show me the rooms on it. I'd be most appreciative. This is that. The nooses. Yes, yes. And what else? Let's see. That's it for runes. That's it for runes, but strange. Doesn't seem like you have the basic runes. Don't understand what they're missing. There must be some reason. Ah, where are my manners? I nearly forgot to introduce myself. My name is Seaman. You are? Like Rick? You know the name? Lady Impa caught up to me. Caught me up to speed. You see, we were told a young man holding a Sheikah slate will appear. You must do all you can to help him. This will be the hope that that awakens a slumber of restoration. His name will be Link. Oh dear, I forget to tell you something very important. Director, listen to me. Alright, listen, Mr. Rector, this is a real secret slate. Oh, that's right, I haven't introduced our director. Miss Pura happens to be right over there. As the Hateno Ancient Tech Lab director, Miss Pura is the world's foremost authority on ancient Hyrule culture.
Thank you!
Check it. I have the utmost respect for Miss Pura, and she's all she's accomplished. I'm honored to be her assistant. On that note, Link, you see, the director may look like a young girl, but, well, maybe it's not my place to be telling you these things. You should talk to Miss Pura herself. Hey, are you surprised? The director of the laboratory is not Seaman, it's me. Snappity snap. Anyway, Linky, do you remember any dreams from your time in the Slumber of Restoration? You don't look like you changed a bit in the last 100 years, but something must have happened in all that time. Well, no matter, I'm just happy you're still in one piece. Linky, what's that look? You still remember me, right? Well, I'm so shocked. I don't even know if I'll be able to recover from this. Even though 100 years ago, I took you to the Shrine of Resurrection after Calamity Ganon fatally wounded you. Even though I was the one who put you safely in the Slumber of Restoration. Despite all that, you still don't remember me? I don't remember. As expected. After 100 years in the Slumber of Restoration, subject has lost all memories. Noted. Oh, sorry. I have a bad habit of taking notes rather than abruptly like that. It's a charming quirk, isn't it? Anywho, do you have any questions for me? How very rude. Or perhaps it's not rude at all. I suppose that's actually a rather logical conclusion to jump to. The truth is, I looked this way because of a failed experiment. Well, I say failed, but in some ways, it was a success. I documented the full affair in my diary upstairs. But the whole thing is embarrassing, so it's just in frame for reading. Anyway, enough about that. Back to the topic at hand. Here you are after 100 years. Here to defeat Calamity Ganon, who's growing in strength with every passing moment. And to rescue our beloved Princess Zelda. That is, if you've got the courage to try. And to help the one true hero. The one and only Pura will restore the basic functions missing from the Sheikah slate. And what do you say to that? Yes, please. I knew you'd say that. Alright then, first I need you to run an errand for me. What's with that look on your face? You didn't think I'd fix the Sheikah slate for free, did you? I did. Post slumber restoration. Subject is plagued by presumptuous tendencies. Noted. Let me explain what this errand entails. You know the unlit furnace on the wall just outside this laboratory? Could you please bring the blue flame from the ancient furnace in town? Oh, and also use it to light our furnace. The sweet little guidance stone will start working once you do that, allowing us to restore your missing rooms. I wonder if a young one these days still being like sweet and little. Oh well. I suppose it doesn't matter anymore. Okay then, I'm counting on you for that blue flame. Stops raining. I cannot do this. Maybe I have to light up these torches with the blue flame. actually don't even know where it went. I'm just trying to find it for this. I think this might work. So you start a fire, but you need a torch usually. But I wonder if you can do it with this one. Just gotta sit here, so noon the next day. Because it's 5:40, so that will be the next day. Rain should be over by then, hopefully. Okay. It's cloudy, but it's not raining. I feel like it's been crazy. It's not raining, though. It's cloudy. I'm just gonna have to go around this. I'm also gonna let's light all the torches along the way. I don't think they need them to all be lighted, but just in case it goes out by accident. And I cannot sprint. Because if I sprint, I'm not sure you're going to sprint. Then it'll take away the effect. like, because you can't sprint something in your hand, and if I put this away, then the flame will be extinguished. Teleport, I think. Yeah. Let's see if that's what happens. I just did. Hey, you. Linky, thank you so much. Now then, take a look over there. The guiding stone must be starting to react. There's nothing mysterious about it. There's more signs. My sweet little guiding stone. You sure know how to make this old researcher's heart flutter? Well then, let's go ahead and restore the Sheikah Slate runes for you.
Thank you!
Give me a nice snap. Go on, no time to be shy about it. Snap! Nice one. Okay then, Sheikah Slate repair underway. Guiding stone lock removal.
Oh!
Now let's do this. Let's do this thing. Sheikah Slate authenticated. Camera, Hyrule Compendium album, and Sheikah sensor missing files confirmed. Starting repair. Has been added. What the? What are these? Sheikah sense. The sensor reacts when you're close to shrines that you have not visited. Ooh, so it. That's kind of cool. So it senses when there's shrines. That haven't done yet. In the area. Anyway, it's done. So, is it all fixed up now? Let's see here. Which one is it? Camera, Hyrule Compendium, album, and Sheikah sensor. Yep, that's it. Oh no, this is Saturn, but hear me out. Take a picture of me with the camera. Oh, and don't forget to let me see it. Wait, let me just see this. Zoom, album, selfie. You can take a selfie. You can do poses, that's so cool. I'm gonna do so many selfies. Okay. Taking gone. Did you get a key pick me with the camera? I took one. Ooh, I can't wait to see it. Let me see it, let me see. Who is this beautiful young creature? Oh, I guess that's my cue. Sorry, I kinda lost it there. It was on purpose. It's not just a pretty girl in these images. Yes, there are also some old landscape photos stored in the album. I knew Princess Zelda had made frequent use of the camera feature, but this. Hey, Linky, it dawns on me that you were Princess Zelda's appointed knight, which means there's a strong possibility that you accompanied her to all these places. All the places where she took, where these pictures were taken. All right, the lost memory thing could prove troublesome. But don't lose hope. It means these pictures could help be the missing piece to help restore your lost memories. If my hunch is correct, I suggest you check in with Yimpa. She knows more about Princess Zelda than even I do. Oh yeah, there's one more thing I need from you. You don't have to worry about this until after you see Yimpa, but I want you to bring me back some ancient materials. Bring them either to me or to Rabble at the Akala Ancient Tech Lab. As if my joy weren't enough, if you bring us ancient materials, we'll give you something good as a reward. Alright, let's do this. Now they want me to go back to these people. It's like, mom, can I have candy? Ask that. Dad, can I have candy? Ask mom. Like, they just go back and forth. Sunstorm. What's that? Is that a Where'd it go? I want to see myself. Added to Hyrule Companion, vocal show. Okay. Oh. I got myself a sub. That's a big one. What are they looking at? That tower? So, I think that's gonna wrap the video for today. Tomorrow, next day, we're not gonna. Whoa, that's in the middle of the ocean, I think. I think that's water, right? I think it is. But yeah, that's gonna wrap up the video for today. Tomorrow, we're not gonna walk all the way back to the Kakariko with the shrine. That's why, yeah, I'm gonna teleport back to either this or the shrine. Either way. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, give it a like. Comment if you want me to, comment if you want me to do any other series, series on any of these. I'm not just 7 weeks, I'm just